Okay.
Junior, we need to win those later rounds, mate.
You've got to stop and get those. Stop and get those cheeky fucking points, man. Get that fucking right hand on top of your head. Cover it up. Doesn't matter, if you go in and want to stick your head in front of his chest, that's fine. But if your hands are up top, if your hands are covered, there's no points. No, nothing there. He's throwing three fucking cheeky hooks for nothing.
Yeah, that's it.
Go the body.
Yeah.
You can't get the body and lift his hands. Listen to that.
Counter that, mate. You've got to counter that kick. Your body.
You see you Friday the 24th, Fusion Ryan, Joel, and Masataka. Okay, moving into the second part of the fight, round number 7.
Watch it all happen, watch it happen. Come on.
Continues. What a great contest it is, and we move into the concluding part of the fight. There's three rounds to go. Hats off to both these boys. This has been an absolute cracker gem of a fight. As the way Australian title fights used to be fought,
you need to box really smart now. All your skills. I think the old boy's torch over his mouth got to come out. You're feeling it.
Yep.
Right? Now bring him out. Box smart. Move and box. When he wants to work, close him up.
Tight hands.
Okay. No more singles. Right. Double him up, right hand. Right, all one to use. Right?
Yep.
Come on. Are you with us, mate?
I'm with you.
What the fuck, mate? Hey, fight to win, mate.
Seconds out. Round number 8.
Good boy.
Boxing fans are seeing something very special tonight. Two great fighters doing battle here tonight at the Sutherland.